Welcome everyone. Today in this video we will discuss about personal pronouns. So let's get started. Personal pronouns. A personal pronoun replaces a noun or nouns. It means in place of noun, a noun or nouns, we use personal pronouns. I, we, you, she, he, it, they. These are personal pronouns. These words usually come in the beginning of the sentence. In the beginning of the sentence, we use I, we, you, she, he, it, they. These are called personal pronouns. Now she. I am reading some sentences, then I will explain you where we can use she. Mala is a girl. Mala likes to dance. Mala likes to drink milk. Here Mala is a girl. So we use she for female names. For female naming words, we always use the word she. Like Mala is a girl. So instead of Mala, we will use the word she. Instead of using the word Mala again and again, we will use the word she. Like, she likes to dance. She likes to drink milk. Mala is a girl. She likes to dance. She likes to drink milk. So we use she for female naming words. Just to replace female naming words, we use she. Next is he. Mohit likes to play. Mohit likes to play in the park. Here we are talking about a boy, Mohit. Mohit is a boy. So we use he for male names. For male naming words, we use he. Just to replace male naming words, we use the word he. For example, Mohit likes to play. And next time when we are talking about Mohit, we use the word he. He likes to play in the park. Next is we. Mala and I walk to school together. Mohit and I go to dance class every day. Here in these two sentences, I am not alone. I am talking about someone else. So whenever I am talking about someone else and I am not alone, then instead of to, I will use the word we. Like, we walk to school together. We go to dance class every day. So instead of Mala and I am using we. We walk to school together. And next sentence, Mohit and I go to dance class every day. In this sentence, instead of Mohit and I am using W-E-V. We go to dance class every day. So we can say that the word we can be used for both male and female names. For both male and female naming words, we use the word we, W-E-V, and we is used for plurals. Next is they. Mala and Anita sing a song. Jay and Vijay built a snowman. Here, Mala and Anita. These are two persons. Jay and Vijay are two different persons. So when we are talking about different person, if they are more than one, then we will use the word they. They can be used for both male and female names. For both the naming words, male naming words and female naming words, we will replace with they. Okay, if there are two or more than two names, whether they are female or male naming words, we will replace those names with they. They is used for plurals. It is very important that they is used for plurals. For example, they sing a song. Instead of Mala and Anita, we are using they. They sing a song. Same with the next sentence. Jay and Vijay built a snowman. Here, instead of Jay and Vijay, we are using they. They built a snowman. Next is it. We use it for names of animals and objects. For the naming words of animals or objects, things, we use word it, it, it. For example, lion is in the cage. So instead of lion, we will use the word it, it, it. It is in the cage. Next sentence is, ball is on the table. Ball is on the table. Ball is a thing, an object. So just to replace ball, we will use the word it, it, it. It is on the table. It is on the table. Next is I. What about I? We use I for both male and female, but it should be singular. It is very important to understand that we use I for both male and female naming words, but it should be singular. I is used by a person to refer himself or herself. If I am talking about myself, then I will use the I. I is used by a person. It is very important to understand that I is used by a person to refer himself or herself. For example, my name is Geeta. Geeta likes to eat apple. My name is Geeta and Geeta likes to eat apple. This sentence is not looking good. So how we will use I? My name is Geeta. I like to eat apple. When I am talking about myself, then I am using I. My name is Geeta. I like to eat apple. Next is you. Y-O-U. You. You can be used for both male and female names. For both the names, female and male, female naming words, and for male naming words, we will use you. You can be used for both the naming words, male and female. For example, you are watching this video. You are good children. I am talking about yourself. So I am using word you. You are watching this video and you are good children. Thank you so much.